How to get rid of itchy skin effective and safe way. When you have a skin problem, it may be itch. Sometimes it's too itch and you cannot stand it. When itching does not disappear, even though you took medicine, what do you do? Try the vitamin C. To be more specific, it is topical application of vitamin C aqueous solution. It is effective, easy, and safe. Simple method. First, let's dissolve vitamin C in water. Second, apply it to your body. Detailed method. Prepare vitamin C powder and a small amount of water in the bottle. Put the vitamin C powder in water. About 1 gram of vitamin C in 10 cc of water is appropriate, I think. However, for sensitive area of skin, such as groin, anterior neck, and folded area, use 20 to 30 cc of water. If you feel a stinging skin, more water is needed. If it doesn't work, more vitamin C is needed. Shake the bottle until the water is clear. Then move the vitamin C solution to another bowl and use your hand to apply it to the itchy area of your body. Let me introduce my experience. I was suffering from contact dermatitis for a month. While sleeping at night, it was too itchy to scratch. Once you start scratching, you know that itching gets worse and worse, right? At last, it became madly itch. I had 2 antihistamine pills, but it didn't work. At that time, I thought of vitamin C as a last resort. I immediately tried that method. After a while, itching decreased and I became comfortable. So that night, I managed to fall asleep. I've continued to use this method since then. After a week, I could sleep well without scratching. After 3 weeks, I slept like a log every night. My dermatitis has also improved greatly. In fact, I haven't used any other medicine in the meantime. There's something to be said. Vitamin C is safe to the skin. However, too high density vitamin C solution can be irritating to the skin. So, try it first and then use it. People with sensitive skin should be more careful